Jasper Senior here. Today I'm at the Nakalele Blowhole on the northwestern shore of the island of Maui, and I'm totally blown away by the volcanic landscape surrounding me. I've got pillow lava, very smooth lava. I've got lots of vesicles, tons of evidence of major volcanic activity. Now, one thing that really that we came to see was the blowhole, and this formed as a lava tube lets the seawater in. And as it gets forced in, it shoots the water up. So let's check it out. So when you're learning about dikes and sills and intrusions and extrusions, some evidence that you can see out in the natural world includes these blowholes, which can be really dramatic and really draw a crowd. Thanks for watching.